Frugal Gourmet demolished the competition with a 7 1/4 length win in the 154-1 final of the $157,000 Simcoe Stakes, September 6th at Mohawk Raceway.
Frugal Gourmet takes out. It's Rare Review with Frugal Gourmet coming out on the outside. Rumpus Hanover third, Booster Seat is fourth. On the outside, gaining ground, Armbrough Fleming. Frugal Gourmet takes charge past three quarters for Trevor Ritchie in 1:24 3/5. Racing in second at the rail. That's Rare Review. Third, Rumpus Hanover. Fourth on the outside, Booster Seat. Armbrough Fleming fifth. Stornoway Mac is sixth. Frugal Gourmet with a four-length lead. The track mark is 153-4. Down through the lane now. Frugal Gourmet all by himself and cruising. Rumpus Hanover coming on with Booster Seat. Armbrough Fleming, Stornoway Mac behind Rumpus. Can't get through. Frugal Gourmet by 8 lengths in 154-1.